towards Northolt airfield, Lord Chancellor Lord Jowitt waits to greet two men from Nuremberg. Lord Justice Lawrence, head of the tribunal, and spectacled Mr. Justice Birkett are back home after their 10-month part in the world's biggest trial. The day before this, they sentenced 12 Nazi leaders to death. With a rest and a holiday to look forward to, they leave with Lord Jowitt and Lord Chief Justice Goddard.